Welcome back to another How to Make video on the Ready 13. Y'all remember my last custom superstar who we just made, which was Mad Moxie. If y'all missed this video, if y'all did not check that video out, we made the original one, which is the red one. We also remake the original one once again in purple form. We made the out of character, which that is the best one ever. And the bartender. If y'all actually never played the pre-sequel. Now, yes, all you guys may know that we are going to make Spike very, very special. And I think I already know who that is. That is Craig the Psycho from Borderlands 2. Now, yes, we are going to make the character while we're on one scene, and that's it. Okay, let's go ahead and go to the next scene in about like 3, 2, 1, go. Alright, music to start. There's Alicia Fox. Well, hold on guys, I'll be right back in a minute. Okay guys, so basically I gotta make his shoulders like really skinny. I already put up his height. Anyway, but anyway, I'd like to do the way it looks like the picture. But anyway, let's get the others. And I don't think the Jason Voorhees mask is on here. If I stand corrected, it is. Oh, hey, it is. Okay, gotta make it like white. Actually, you know what? Let's just leave that brown. Don't know about the little holes in it. Oh, wait. Actually, you know what? Let me use that for the buckle, though. Okay. Oh, no, I cannot. I thought you could. Alright, next thing, guys. Okay, guys, they made this, armband. No, but I'm gonna look at the picture again. And see, guys, when I look at the picture, I forgot he had an elbow pad on his elbow. But I don't think I cannot cover the eye, though. No, I cannot. Let's just see. Just need like some like one little that's not gonna work. Commit. Nah, you know what? Screw it. I gotta leave it like that, cause, I'm gonna add a little texture on the face. And the ball. Alright. Okay, so let's get to the pants. Wait, hold on, wait a minute, hold on, guys. Okay, so basically, he has like a neck. So basically, he has this part. And that's where he carries his meat cycles, the little meat bicycle thing. I cannot. Okay. And. Oh, wait a minute. I'm on the rinse. on, guys. I gotta see the picture. Okay, so I gotta make it, like, black. I gotta add a little square on that one. Not perfect then. That is his wrist gauntlet with the metal piece on it. Next scene. Alrighty guys, so here is Craig the Psycho. Now I know what are you gonna say, this is like the most creepiest cut of Pixar ever. But if you guys die, so give me a minute. Okay guys, so here's his entrance. I think I learned that second entrance move, like the one that you unlock for Mankind. Yes, we will play the match, though, in the next scene. Alright guys, we're doing a 4-minute Battle Royale over the rope match. And yes, I mean, yeah, I know what Arya's going to say about this. Why? Well, I was thinking about who would be like what type of match we could do something else in a one-on-one match. So we are doing a Fatal 4-minute Battle Royale over the top rope. Like a Fatal 4-way match when you get eliminated. So yeah, the rest is who you're going against with this. Randy Orton, LL Cool J, and Dr. Economic John Cena. So let's go ahead and go into the next scene. Alright, here comes Craig the Psycho. I know, scary, right? I mean, you do not want to mess with this motherfucker here. He's one scary ass motherfucker. Now, the Apex Predator, Legend Killer, the Fiber, doesn't matter which nickname you call him, Randy Orton. Here comes LL Cool J. Knockout fun. Kick to the leg again. Oh, and knocked out punch. Oh shit, I just bust them open. Guys, so I'm just like, comment, subscribe.